There you go.
You're absolutely right.
I have a sandwich.
Stuart's right behind you. Take the lead. Over here, please, for this season.
Let's just slip on.
Yeah, that's what it is. You want me to go through the mouth part?
Okay.
This is a nice bag, huh? What a cute bag.
You have the bag.
Oh, so you have chops. And my friend got these on the music with her toy food.
I'd be afraid my dog would eat it.
But I guess they don't do many outdoor travel. Right. When I did, they used to do a lot of outdoor ones and they hide in the grass. So you need a bigger one.
If you had a toy poodle, you'd use big ones?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, when I had my Karen Perry, I used big ones. So they showed the farm. No excuses. And when I had a lab, I used little ones because she tended to
play with them.
Okay. I wonder if you choose what you want.
Exercise. Very nice.